This is a 1905 engine, this one.
1905?
Yes, it's 100 years old.
100 years old?
Yeah.
And how much coal do you use to do one journey from Cheltenham?
I don't know, actually. The whole day is about a ton and a half.
All days, and what you do four times, right?
Three return trips.
Three return trips.
Yeah.
A ton and a half.
A ton and a half.
Just like
two times, yeah.
Half of this load?
Right. The winter time's a bit more.
Oh, really?
Because we also create steam heat for the carriages.
All right.
So obviously we'll be using up more coal and some water as well.
Oh,
in this temperature.